How to avoid null pointer exception when comparing two strings in Java. When a string is compared to null, equals return false and doesn't throw null pointer exception. So when a string constant is compared, invoke equals on the string constant as it avoids null pointer exception.